Hi, and welcome to the Bible Tribe with Seeing Deep Ministries, where we see deep in a shallow world and overcome the battles of the mind with the Word of God. When we feel dragged down by the world, getting into God's Word heals our wayward hearts. We're reading today from Proverbs chapters 7 and 8, and the verse of the day, Proverbs 7 verses 1 and 2. My son, keep my words and treasure my commandments within you. Keep my commandments and live, and my teaching as the apple of your eye. In context, Solomon is warning his son against the promiscuous woman and the lure of worldliness. There is an appeal to our flesh to sin. There will be many temptations for us to stray from wisdom, but walking in the flesh will destroy our lives. Being worldly offers knowledge that leads to death, but being godly offers us joy. We don't have the burden of sin then. The world pokes fun at those who choose not to walk in folly, but they don't realize that their freedom is actually bondage. They cannot stop following the flesh, but in Christ, we do have a choice. Friends, applying this verse to our lives today, what do you need to let go of that has a hold on you? What commandments do you need to treasure that maybe you've been avoiding? Christ rose above temptation, so can we. Thought of the day. Being in God's Word keeps us from becoming like the world. Application: staying in God's Word keeps our values from being blurred. Go with God and His precious Word, friends. Tune in tomorrow as we head back into the book of Luke.